The chair recognizes Representative Shaw for to speak about an award, which I'm sure I'm not getting.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, in the 19 years that I have served in this House, some of the most memorable occasions are events when we set aside our political differences and eat, drink, and socialize. For the past 8 years, one of these events stands out among the rest. The smell of the campfire, the hot dogs grilling, the sound of barking dogs, and the chatter and laughter of the members of the House. Yes, that is Hot Dog Day. The event is the inspiration of the Honorable Representative from Goffstown, Representative John A. Burt. Over the course of 8 years, well over $30,000 has been raised by the event to help canine adoption agencies and find hundreds of dogs loving homes. It is time to show Representative Burt our appreciation for all the hours and effort he has put into the organization of this event every year. So, Representative Burt, if you would join me for a minute. I'll protect you. In appreciation to Representative John A. Burt for your inspiration, Hot Dog Day, benefiting small nonprofit canine placement agencies around the state of New Hampshire, because of your dedication, volunteers, and fundraising efforts, many dogs have now found their forever homes. Your friends and colleagues from the New Hampshire House of Representatives, June 2019, the Golden Hot Dog Award.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and thank you, Representative Shaw. I'm sorry. this means a lot to me. I'm sorry. I am. You know, I know I get up here, and you know, I know I'm very strong in some areas, and for us to have the servility, and you know, this is what true legislation is to me. You know, I tell everybody that, you know, I get on the House floor, and I know I say things that, you know, aren't the greatest, but, and, you know, but to receive this, it's extremely, you know, really touches me. I just can't believe that you guys did this for me. You know, I just want to say every one of you are friends to me. You are. And that's the only way this is going to work, is for all of us to be friends. You know, and you know, sometimes I agree, sometimes I disagree, but you know, when the bill's over, we have to move on, and that is, and true, you know, since I've been here, that is what servility is, and that is what, you know, being a state representative of New Hampshire, and I just wanna thank you for this, you know, plaque. Thank you.
Thank you.
The leader is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I move that the remarks of both Representative Shaw and Representative Burt be placed in the permanent journal, and that we extend our gratitude to both for both the remarks and for the receipt of the award. Thank you.
Without objection, so ordered.
I do want to thank Dave Suter. He came up on his own time up to Concord with his great camera. He's been kind of giving me a hand because I got one of those fancy cameras too and telling me a little tricks on how to get good pictures. But he came up and he took the pictures and he helped me with the video and everything like that. So I want to thank you, Dave, for being a good friend and helping me. Well, until next week, and make sure you watch the video again. Until next week, I'll see you then. Bye now.
Welcome to the 5th annual Representative Burt Hot Dog Day, and the weather just couldn't have been any better. It is superb at the New Hampshire State House. We're having a lot of fun, as you see the long lines. They're waiting for the great hot dogs. And of course, they're made right here in New Hampshire, North Country Smokehouse, and where their secret recipe is they put bacon in them. Oh, they are good. So I'm heading over to have one, and thank you for joining us. Thank you.
Last year, I mean, last time, still,